Former high school chorus teacher will spend the next 3 years in prison and 17 on probation under sex offender conditions after pleading guilty to sexually assaulting several underage students. Ryan McKendrick pleaded guilty to 9 counts of sexual assault. Court documents say McKendrick touched and groped 6 girls while serving as the chorus teacher at Woodstock High School. The assaults happened between 2017 and 2018.
Well, new